Yeah, baby, I'm here again. I'm here chilling a little bit. And got my daughter here with me. And my grandson, he's here with me, making all that noise while I'm trying to shoot this video. But I come back to talk to you about the Squeezy boy, the Squeezy kid. See, this kid is a friend of mine. His family are friends of mine. And so, it's just close to home. I always thought about the Squeezy boys and hell, I thought it was dangerous for them to be out in the street the way they were. You know, and some of the streets, yeah, it's kind of dangerous, kind of rough. I mean, you know, that's a hard one to call. You know, and I'm going to tell you, for instance, I've seen them on Orleans Street and yeah, plenty of cars come there. They stop there. Oh, it's like a gold mine for Wendell's if you squeeze it. But it's too many cars to come there for you kids to be running out of the street like that. But make a long story short, what happened to my friend? What happened to my friend? So you know what? I'm going to see if he's going to do a live thing with me. Because he haven't been a live thing. His mother was on TV. But he haven't did. Nobody heard from him. So I want to hear from him and ask him to tell me. What happened? You know? Yeah, because Squeezy boys are all over the world. Squeezy kids. I don't know what to say. I'm going to say Squeezy kids because that's what they write. So they're all over the world, ain't they not? Yeah. You want to be a Squeezy kid too, don't you? You don't? Oh, okay. But anyway, yeah, they're all over the place. So it's a big deal. What? You want to be a Squeezy kid? Okay. You gonna graduate and be a Squeezy kid?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. You're gonna graduate and be a Squeezy kid. But anyway, they all over the world. So Squeezy kids are big deals. And not just are we suffering with issues here, they're suffering all over because if they're in the wrong spot, it's very dangerous. You got people that don't want to stop at all. Let's long stop behind somebody getting their window washed. You know, that's a big fuss right there, you know. So I figured if Baltimore City can and somebody can come out and help these kids, and I would do it. But if somebody can come help these kids and maybe find a spot and people want their windows washed, and maybe they can do those to the hubcaps too. They don't have to give a full car wash. It's the hubcaps and windows. Hubcaps and windows. Hubcaps and windows, you know. Keep it moving, but have a spot to do it in. So I'm going to do an interview with this guy. He's a friend of mine. I've been knowing him. He did the Michael Jackson dance for me. Okay. He did the Michael Jackson dance for me and all that when I met him, and I was impressed by him. He's a nice guy. So look out for it. It's coming. I'm supposed to do this Sunday. So I'm going to let you know. This is just here's up. Squeegee kids. Yeah. We. Yeah, baby. Yeah. One day at a time.